of engines, and it's a 5 gallon. Pot is 12 inches, plus our tall 4 inches equals 18. The Provence box is 18 inches tall, 17 and a half square. What I'm going to do is cut this flat to fit inside, and we have 17, but it kind of pinches in the corner, so I have to cut that up. So, easy enough. Cuts on each end. Then remove the center of our blue spruce. Okay, so there's our platform for the 4 inch to sit inside the pot. Finding the front.
Here we go.
Now install our 4 inch color. Just removing the tags. So the Bacopa will go in the corners. And the cyclamen in front.